Use the installation guide to determine the exact wires to be cut and the proper fasteners to be used. After all the wires are cut, the two trays are fastened together with an EZT90 kit. The elbow degree can be made adjustable by substituting the EZT90 kit for a CE40 clamp. After cutting, form the bend and use an EZT90 kit to secure the bend. One EZT90 kit will make two 90-degree bends.